For people who've never done fillers or stepped into the office, this is what one syringe looks like. Usually most cheeks require about one syringe, but let's just divide this syringe into half. You can see it's not that much product at all. And typically with this amount, it really is just enough to fill one area when it's being spread out in the areas like your cheeks, nasolabial fold, and chin.